Here's a quick tip to help you focus. Let me ask you this question. Do you think it's better to work and study in the same place or find a new location? What we're learning about our brain is our brain basically has two states. It's either life as usual or something new or surprising happens. Take a moment and think about your ancestors a long, long time ago. If it was life as usual, they didn't really have to pay attention. But if something new or surprising happened, they had to focus. Their life depended upon it. When we focus because something new or surprising happens, our brain releases a chemical called dopamine, which helps us lock in and pay attention. Now, there's nothing wrong with learning or studying or working in the same spot, but if you notice your focus is starting to wane, you're having trouble locking in, try moving to a new room, a new location, a new coffee shop. That new location is surprising to your brain. It causes your brain to release dopamine and can help you focus, lock in, really focus on what you're doing. So if you had a hard time focusing during this video, try watching it again in a new room. Thanks for watching.